بارك هذه الثياب والشراب. What do you ask?
I desire to be invested as a knight of the Holy Sepulchre.
In times gone by, as you know, our ancestors answered the call of the Pope and carrying the cross and the spur, set off to fill the Holy Sepulchre with our Lord Jesus Christ. Becoming a knight of the Holy Sepulchre means abandoning one's material wealth, one's home, country, and family to profess the Christian.
I declare and promise with my words and in my heart to Almighty God, to Jesus His Son, to the Blessed Virgin Mary, that I will carry out as a true soldier of Christ all that is required of me.
Receive these spurs that are a symbol of your knighthood. By virtue of the power vested in me, I appoint and proclaim you a knight of the Holy Sepulchre of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Receive the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ to be your protection, saying constantly, we adore you, O Christ, and we bless you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
من أجل أن يعلم المؤمنون جيداً أن مولد المسيح الذي يستعدون له الآن هو مولد الحرية والحياة إلى الرب نطلب. من أجل أن يكون انتظارنا للرب حذراً وسهراً وتوبة وصلاة إلى الرب نطلب. من أجل أن نسعى وراء المسيح بلهف وشوق وحب وحنين وأن نلقي بأنفسنا بين يديه بتوبة وإنصار.
ترنيمة يا مريم البكر أبتي صفحة 465 465.